May I present Major General Sherlock Holmes and His Highness the Maharaja of the Barbers.
Yeah, I like it, Jack. It's great. Why is Jackie Chan? Yeah, the guy took flip. And the hat
on
this guy.
Owen Starson.
Yeah. Owen. The hat on this guy. Owen grabbed the hat. Yeah. Good.
Everybody do it.
Good. Good. Then gives to you and crowds move away, you look why? Cops.
Very nice.
Right? Like this?
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
Be marked.
Marked.
He has. How do you know?
It's an investigative technique I've developed. I can deduce intimate details about an individual through a close scrutiny of their personal effects.
What else can we do?
The owner of this watch is a bad gambler and a lousy shot. Although he's cheated death several times, he spends most of his life wandering from place to place in a futile search for purpose and respect. Oh yes, he has a penchant for loose women.
It's amazing.
Amazingly off.
Yes, I am still ironing out one or two kinks in my technique.
Yeah, I'm sure your little party trick is really entertaining for people, but just to set the record straight, Royal Bannon is not attracted to loose women. Loose women are attracted to me.
You're Royal Bannon, the famous Western folk hero.
Yes. You heard of me?
Have I heard of you? I've only read Royal Bannon versus the Mummy 5 times. It's fascinating.
What? Did you get a chance to read the sequel?
Royal Bannon.
This is the Shanghai Kid.
The faithful Chinese.
I'm not the psychic. Those stories are all lies.
So don't be bitter, okay? It wasn't me. It was safe and callous.
Since you're here, Mr. perhaps you might like to help us with a case. Most perplexing. A murderous fiend called himself Jack the Ripper.
Oh, stop right there. I'm kind of on vacation and figuring out my future, helping my friends.
Show your face, Rathbone!
This way, I go that way.
Wait, split up. I don't know if that's a good idea.
It's okay, Roy.
And action.
He's not up here.
Cut. Great. That was great, man. You always know where to go for the camera. Always know where to go. When you came down here, that was great.
David.
It's good because you got right into it.
Bowling with the ball.
So Adrian knows where we're going.
Ready and action!
Start fireworks!
Action!